Here we are in Chicago doing drive test. Hello, my name is David Bhatta. I'm one of the radio access network engineers working on 5G network. My job is to collect the drive test data and assess the performance of the 5G network. I'll be able to show you how we collect the data during our drive test. This is our 5G drive test kit consisting of 10 devices, both on 4G and 5G network. 4G network being used for comparison, for reference, and 5G is to find out how good our 5G network is relative to 4G. Let's go drive and collect data. We have stopped here at a key location that's next to Tower Road and Route 90. Behind me, as you can see, there's a convention center and some key businesses. We want to make sure that the 5G performance is characterized here. This device is collecting data on 5G, and it also displays RF parameters like RSRP, the signal strength, SINR, RSRQ. Those are the parameters that give you the level of interference there might be here. Since we have been here, it has probably gone through two or three iterations, test cycles. We're seeing about 101 to 113 megabit per second. That's a very, very good throughput for this location. This is Woodfield Mall in Schaumburg. It's one of the busiest malls in the country. A very busy place, and we need to get our customer experience really good here. Now that we have completed the drive testing, we will look at the data. Data from good coverage areas and marginal coverage areas. Based on this sample data, we'll be able to identify where we need to improve the performance, 5G coverage.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.